Tebudlelwane Nekubeketelelana Eswatini.
Lolu uhlelo lolethelwa inhlangano yakanathiki. Letfolakala enhlangano ibambisene nemsakado weliphimbo lelibandla iVOC FM.
Lolu luhlelo lwakho lolungena njalo ngabo lesihlanu kusukela nga 9 kuya ku 9:30 ekuseni.
Sibingelele mlaleli yehlelweni lethu Tebudlelwane Nekubeketelelana Eswatini lokuluhlelo lolethelwa nginathik abambisene neliphimbo lelibandla. Mlaleli ke njengenhlala yenda ngihambi ngedwa ngihamba nabo balingani lengidaba niketa lithuba lokuthi ke bakufusele mlaleli ekhaya.
Asikufusele mlaleli lokuvusela ngo Sidney Dlamini nami ngisuka khona enhlanganweni yaka Natik lapho khona ngingisona hlala kahle.
Nawo Nkambule yakuvusela naye usuka khona enhlanganweni yaka Natik. Lapho khona ngisebenta eltiko letekuvikela kuhlukubetana ngetebulili nangekukhulela kwabantwana basesesikolweni.
Asibonge balingani. Balingani ke emavikini la kendlulile solo sibuka yona indzaba yekukhula kwemntwana. Sibuka ukuthi ke ingabe vele umntwana asakhula yini letinto lokufuneka ukuthi atinake asakhula. Sibukile ke ukuthi ke umfana asakhula kumele lokuthi abe nemagoli laba nawo empilweni kuze kuthi ke adaba nempilo lechakazile ngakusasa. Nasikhuluma ke sikhuluma ngemagoli sibukile ukuthi emagoli ethu kukhona lawo lamafishane lokuthiwa ngema short term goal bese kuba khona lawo lamamathi lama long term goals. Sabuka lokuthi lamkhathi sini nasibukako sibuka ukuthi ke kunalama short term goals suka sibuka lendzaba yokuthi sibonelo nje kungaba ukuthi umvana ufuna ukuthi apass test lokho kubese ke sekuphindza futhi kwendulela le long term goal okuyi long term goal yakhe lethi manje kufuneka ukuthi afunde azacetsa isikolo lokho ukuthi le short term goal noma ke le goal lelifishane ngilona lakha lesisekelo sekuthi ekugcineni lo mvana akwathi ke ukuthi ke afunde aze afike akwathi ukuthi azuze le goal lakhe lelithi lokungona ukuthi ukucetsa lesikolo aye new face. Sesawakhulumisa ke lamagoli sasho ukuthi lamagoli lomvana akakwadi lokuthi awende nje awende yedwa uyalidinga lolu sito lebatali ukuthi umntala bekhona amsite asakwenda lamagoli sasho ukuthi ke asakwenda futhi lamagoli kufanele ukuthi athi ukuthi lamagoli akhe kufanele bengamagoli la nebuhlakani noma ama smart goals lokusho ukuthi nasikhuluma ngathi ama smart goals sikhulumela lokwekuthi lamagoli akabe ngemagoli akawadi ukuthi utakwadi ukuthi le goli alizuse lokusho ukuthi utakwadi ukuthi ke accomplish lokusho ukuthi le goli limgcwele ukuthi akadi yena ukuthi le goli leli lesengilibekile vele nginakwadi ukuthi ngilizuse. Saphinde sabuka sathi le goli kufuneka ukuthi ke kube le goli lakadi ukuthi le goli yini lemgcoka ngalo kuye lokusho ukuthi le goli kufuneka ukuthi ngiphecele dinga singisi kufuneka libe meaningful.
Yeah.
Sachubeka sathi ke le goli kwesibili kufuneka ukuthi bese uyathi ukuthi ke utawuhamba deep tigaba kuze ukuthi ke ufike kulo futhi wathi ne ukuthi usathamba le tigaba yini dingcinamba lo tawuhlangana nato usafuna ukuthi ke ufike uzuze le goli lakho lokusho ukuthi le goli lakho kufuneka ukuthi phecele libe actionable. Sasho futhi sathi ke le goli lakho futhi kufuneka kulathi ukuthi ulisethile nje ufuna ukuthi ke ulifeze nini lokusho ukuthi nawusenda la magoli akho yathi ukuthi lesikhathi losibekile sekuthi ufeze le goli sikhathi lesingakanani lokusho ukuthi le goli lakho kufuneka njalo yathi ukuthi libe timely. Saphinde sachaza ukuthi ke kumcoka lokho ukuthi noma le goli sofikile ke walifeza phela salukujabulela lokuthi ulifezile lelo goli ngoba kubese kuyakuniketa lo mdlandla ukuthi uqhubeke uye phambili uyofeza nale linye le long term. Sasho ukuthi ke futhi ke Nkambule nasawenda la magoli kufanele wathi ukuthi sibantu angeke onke amagoli bese ayaphumelela. Ukukhona lata uhamba endleleni afail. Kodwa akakusho ukuthi ngoba selifailile igoli sekufanele bese uyayekela.
Yeah.
Lokho kusho kona ukuthi lokufailile sekufanele uphinde ukuthathela amanye amandla. Ephinde uqalele phansi ubuye kabusha udwebe iplan lakho lekuthi ke njengalokufelile lokusengenda njani manje kuze kuthi utakwathi ukuthi uyele phambili la ugathe ukuthi ubheke khona. Siyakhuluma ke Nkambule sikhuluma ngawo lamagoli. Siyabuka ke sesibuka kunasikhathi lesiphila kuso kulamalanga sikhulumela nje umntwana lo sesikolweni. Lesikhathi lesiphila kuso akusasiso sikhathi lokwadika kahle kahle ukuthi vele ingabe kutakusa kusasa sesekhona neklasini. Sikhuluma nje inyuvesi yakangwane ivaliwe. Kodwa kunebantwana bayafunda lapha enyuvesi. Nabo labagadze ukuthi bafuna ukuqedza isikolo bahambe baye emisebenzini. So ke Nkambule kulesimo lesesiphila kuso nyalo sekuthi sekude umuntu wadike ukuthi vele ingabe latkolweni vele kusata uphuma yilo lokufuneka kuphume. Ungumtali ke wena uhlethe ekhaya unemntwana lo safunda lesikolo esikolweni. Yini lo ngakwenda noma yini lo ngakwenda ukuthi ubambise umfana wakho asese sikolweni kunasimo lesesikhona even.
Kuyevakala Mkhwanazi, lekufuna sikuconze ukuthi nje na ungumtali ungithishela weqala wemfana futhi ke lobaluleke kakhulu. So ke na ungithishela lobaluleke kakhulu emfaneni kuyadzingeka lokwekuthi natendeka letinto letendekako uhlale phansi nemfana umchazele lokuthi kwentekani nalokwekuthi ke bagcine batikhanza sebasemakhaya labantwana. Kufuna wena mtali ukuchaze lokuthi yini indzaba sekusithiwe akuvalwe tikolo abaye emakhaya. Ikakhulu ufuna adi lomfana ukuthi kwentelwa ukuthi yena aphephe. Kodwa lesikolo sona siyachubeka asikemi ngibo labasemakhaya ngoba kubukwe lempilo. So ke uma ngabe kuthiwe abaphephe kodwa isikolo sona siyachubeka. Sichubeka noma sebale emakhaya. Kufuna ke lo mfana athi angakuconza lokho bese ke senakha luhlelo lwenu lokuthi ndawusitana kanjani ngoba emvamseni labantwana basina balekhaya bese ke kuba nanaku ukuthi bafunda bale emakhaya nje labo thishela sebahlala banale amakhondaktha labatali letincingo talabatali bayakhona ke labo thishela ukuthi ke kuqhunyane nalabatali noma nalabantwana bafunde nganakulesithi bafunda etincingweni kufuna ke nawo umtali utati tonke letinto leto ukuthi lo mwana bamnikete ini esikolweni lekumele ayende asekhaya ema homework umsebenzi wasekhaya nema assignments kufuna ungumtali ukwadi konke lokho kuze kuthi utokhona kusita lomfana lomfana kufuna ati lokwekuthi lokuhlala la khaya nje akusho ukuthi isikolo sesimile siyachubeka kufuna achubeke ende ma assignments laniketwe yona umsebenzi wasesikolweni wena ke njengemtali kufuna ukukhombisa lokwekuthi lesikolo salomfana simgcokwa lemfundo imgcokwa ukhombisa kanjani ke lomfana uthi ke nasebalakhaya sibadlethi ubese ke nawe sowushintsha imsebenzi yalomfana lakhaya noma indlela nje bekajwayele ngayo lomfana nangabe umfana esikolweni ungena nga 8 nawe lakhaya ngoba umfana nangena nga 8 sho ukuthi emvamseni nga 7 umfana usuka saye esikolweni so ke nawe lakhaya kufuna wathi ukuthi imsebenzi yemfana nga 8 imile nsi kusesikolo wakha luhlelo lata ufunda ngalo tikhathi lata ufunda ngato nekuphumula kwakhe umfana adle nekudlala so wakha nje luhlelo lolusha njengasesikolweni kulomfana kuze kuthi konke kwendeke ngendlela nakumele umfana amikise umsebenzi noma umikisa ngalelicingo asawubhalile nawe uyabuka ukuthi umixile vele ufune nekuthi naka umixile thishela uma ke wathini nibuke lokho nangabe kukuhle chubeke umkhuthathu umfana umdumise nibuke lokunye nangabe kufuna kulungiswe kulungiswe ufuna wathi ke kuthi nakenda lo msebenzi wesikola umfana njengoba ngekho thishela ngishito ngathi wena ungithishela wecala walomfana uma ke enda tifundo lokhanza ukuthi uyadikhona uyamsita lo mfana ukuthi atende leto tifundo nangabe ke awudikhoni phuma uye kubomakhelwane noma kulabanye khona la mdenini lo ngakhona kusita lo mfana kuzato ukhona kuthubeka ende kahle. Kodwa ke lokukhulu kakhulu vele sithi noma nyalo njang sibathubeka bayafunda kude lokonakele. Sithi ke ngetulu kwaloko nawu ngumtali yakha budlelwane nabo thishela. Ikakhulu lo thishela wakhe lokuthiwa ngclass teacher wakhe. Yakha budlelwane nalowo muntu loyo kakhulu kumcoka lokuthi wathi akubone nalo thishela ukuthi vele udimisele ngemvana yakho ukuthi athole imfundo nakukhona lo sekungasahambi kahle thishela utawukhona ukushayela akuthinze ukuthi asesibonane stolungisa nadithi into nathi futhi ke nawu ngumntali ubothandza nalokuya emhlanganweni wesikolwa la khona utawukhanza ukuthi kunabo thishela khona uto ukhuluma wathi ukuthi nyalo ngoba bo thishela ngendlela abantu anga umsebenzi wabo usembili kakhulu bayanibita nibatali batawuchaza ukuthi nyalo njengoba simo sesime kanje sesita uhamba kanje nalapho ke so uthola lithuba lekwati ukuthi ho sikola sinyalo sesishintshile singena kanje noma umfana namune nkinga la nakane nkinga soyakhona ukukhuluma nabo thishela ucela usito loludzite bayakhona futhi ndawubekisa wami nje kube nesikhathi lapho khona ngiba netinkinga letinenge ekhaya kwambita ukuthi umfana ngimcacamise etikolo nakafika kulesinye isikolo abathola ukuthi hayi usemvana lo mfana wami bafuna ukuthi ke aze abambe nalabanye baseke sebamakhela liclass lanzambama nabaphuma nalabanye bantwana yena uyahlala la esikolweni 15 minutes bese uqala le class konke lokho ngakuthola ngekuthi ngiyele esikolweni ngikhulumisane nabo thishela msekele ke umfana nasemsebentini wakhe uwathi umsebenzi wemfana esikolweni kuthi uqhubeka kanjani ubude ekuthishela phela kuthi ngabe nawumcathanisa nalabanye bantfana ukanjani yena ukuphi ungaphasi noma uyalingana noma ungetulo phinze futhi ufune lokuthi nabakuniketa le report yemfana njenganyalo nje kutawuphuma yini bo first term angisinyalo teyavuliwe etikolo kutoba khona ke laba breaker khona bese babhala ukhanze ukuthi babhala lama exams ufuna ubuke nabakuniketa le report ukuthi ukwati lokuyibuka ukuthi isho ukuthini le report ukhona kuyihlatiya ngoba bayabhala lapha ukuthi umfana wakho uthole kanje banfana labanengi babekunasi isigaba naso lo wakho ungetulu noma ungephasi nakangaphasi bese ukuthathela tinyathelo lokho ungumtali usita umvana wakho nawo ngumtali kufuna futhi lesikolweni uti mbanza kanye ngale misebenzi yalesikolweni le nto ekako ufaka ini la kulomfana ufaka lomqondo wokuthi lesikolo asimcoka ubona ngawe ngoba noma usekhaya uyakhuluma ngesikolo nakunetindlo letentekako esikolweni nawe ukhona njenge ngiyabekisa ngitemidlalo nangabe kunetemidlalo esikolweni noma kunabo debate ufuna nangabe tikhona letinto la nawe ube ngilomunye yengcenye webantu labata ubukela unawe ukhombise umdlandla ukuthi umfana wakho umfake umdlandla ngekumbongelela kuloko la kwakwentako umdumisi uyathi futhi kusina ungumtali umfana wakho kude lokumele kuhambe kabi ukhona wena nangabe kunenkinga esikolweni kufuna kwathi wena kuqala umfana kufuna athi ukuthi esikolweni likhaya lesibili alijabule nakaye esikolweni ajabule noma buye ekhaya kusoke nangabe kukhona umuntu longaphathi kahle umfana wakho nguwe weqala lokufuna wathi uphinde uthathe isinyathelo noma ke umfana wakho osowunenkinga letside nangabe uthanda lokuya lesikolweni uta kusheshe ukuve lokho bese seneyakhona ukulungisa ngendlela lefanele angathi noma ngayibamba lapho Mkhwanazi senganza kakhulu
cha uyavakala kuyavakala Nkambule ngikuthanda kakhulu nakulokushilo wathi umdali ngithishela wecala sibonile ke ukuthi ekhambeni kweminyaka badali babese bayashintsha abasabi badali abasabi uthishela balabantwana sebafuna labo medem lesikolweni kube ngibona labadali nalabo thishela lapho sibonile khona ukuthi ke vele kuhambe kwahamba inkumbe yabantwana bangasendi kahle esikolweni ngalokuthi nalabadali vele abalandzeleli ukuthi kwentekelani esikolweni vele ke ikhona lenkinga msuthu yekuthi vele sesiphila kulesinye isikhathi nyalo. Naleti ndlela tekufunda sasedinene. Vele usho kona ukuthi nyalo sekufundwa ngaleti ndoda tincingo leti. Vele sekusebenda indzaba ya technology. Manje kusebenda leyo ke. Kumgcoka lokuthi labadala. Vele bakwati lo ukuthi lokhu sekunje usho ukuthi akufaka imali.
Yes.
Akufakwe madatha. Atokwati lo mwana kufunda ngasalele move. Kwathi ukuthi nangabe kuthiwa kufunzwa ngeradio, akube neradio lakhaya.
Yeah.
Ngobe sesahlupa phela sesaba nemakhala akaba nema TV. Nala ma TV adlala letinto tase maven apheshe nemavethu abomakhelwane. Kude letinhlelo dethu tala kangkhona letingtona tifundzisa. Yona lesilabhas yala kangkhona. Ngakho vele ukhanze ukuthi lo mvana sosalele move.
Yeah.
Ngakho batali abayinake lenzaba labantwana ukuthi lama airtime ayangena lama radio akhona. Bayakwathi labantwana kulandzelela letifundo.
Yeah.
Kanjalo futhi ke Msuthu nawo ngumdala wenta kanjalo. Usuke ulandzelela lelungelo lalimntwana ukuthi lo mvana nelungelo lokuthi afunde. Lokuthi ke abe nalelungelo lokuthi afunde kusho ukuthi letinsida noma lolusito lohambisana nalokufunda. Angilinike angifake ke mina ngingumdala kuze ukuthi lo mvana aya kwathi ukuthi nale abe nelikusasa lelichakasile. Ngobe kwaze kwendeka yalimala lemfundo. Sekuvele sekonakele lakhaya. Kusho lelikhaya seliyawusala lihlupheka. Kanzi phela sibatali siphokophele ukuthi abantu babethu nabo babe lutho kusasa. Ngakho sibatali asibuyele sitinake letindzaba tebantwana ukuthi bayafunda. Futhi banado tonke letinto labadzinga ukuthi bafunde. Ngiyathemba ukuthi uyeva umntala asekhaya ubeke kahle enkambule lendzaba. Futhi wayitsinza abadala lendzaba ukuthi kuyendeka vele. Kwekuthi ukhanze ukuthi nalomvana lasekakhona khona lasikolweni. So ubathi uyabuka kwayena lo mntwana legoli lakhe lokuchetsa lokufunda ngathi ngeke asaligodi kufezeke.
Yeah.
Umgcwathi kumtali sale wathi kuse kufuneka umshintshe lesikolo ngobe labanye abantwana bahamba esikolweni bahamba esikolweni bese sebaba nathi le thinking ate kuthi siyabona ukuthi la sikolweni la ngathi ngeke ngisakwazi kufeza legoli lami. Ngetinto ke letiningi lichamuka usaphila ngoba usesikolweni nje kuphila nalabanye abantu. Bantu kuyendeka ukuthi ekugcineni kwako konke ubathi uyahlala ubone ukuthi la ngiphila khona la egoli lami litangiphunyukela.
Yeah.
Ngakho nasekashilo umntwana ukuthi simntwana ukuthi akasakhona laphaya uyabona ukuthi imfundo yakhe yalimala. Ngicwa lokuthi ungumntwana vele umsuse kuleso sikolo ombukela sikolo la ukabona khona ukuthi leligoli lakhe litawufezeka le mfundo.
Yeah.
Kunengi ke lokuphazamisa abantwana basesekolweni Msuthu bafunda nawe Nkosi. Kunengi kakhulu. Sikhuluma nje temhlanga bantwana langaphandle bese baba netincumo labathathako tincumo lokhanza ukuthi tincumo takhona kube nanabangane abangibona bamthathela umvana bamena ukuthi athathe lesincumo ukhanza ukuthi isincumo lesingasiso isincumo lesingisona sona sengisho ukuthi esikolweni kunanabo bathi phecela tine peer pressure lengiyona lokhanza ukuthi vele seyithatha lo mvana semfaka ehlathini ingabe yenkosi i peer pressure vele sesikhuluma yona ngayo nje ihlukene kangaki futhi le peer pressure lekhona ingabe ikhona yini lemsida kumntwana noma khona yini lemadaka kumntwana.
Ngibonge Mkhwanazi. Ngicela ngingakangeni nje Mkhwanazi kule peer pressure mani ngigijima kunamagama amsuthu ukukhulumisa indaba yekufunda ngecingo kubantwana. Wakuthinza nawe Mkhwanazi ukuthi kumgcoka lokuthi bafake la madatha labatali bende siqiniseke ukuthi leti konke la kudinga kolo mntwana unako njengoba kulungelo lakhe ukuthi afunde. Batali labaningi sebakhalile Mkhwanazi ngekwekuthi bantwana la tincingweni bagcine sebafunda tinfo letingasido. Bagcine sebabukela tiga khona la tincingweni. Umntaliso lo athi umfana uyafunda kanomfana sowubukela letinye tinfo sowungene kuletinye tinfo ngoba siyabathi ukuthi badati kakhulu letincingo. Kungaba kugcizelela nje kubatali ukuthi usehleli naye lo mthwana ekhaya ungamiyekeleli naleli cingo phela utitshele ukuthi uyafunda nangabe kusikhathi sokuthi kumele ngawusesikolweni umnikile leli cingo uhleli nalo phansi phela landzelela ukuthi usabuka kona endlacingweni ndawubekisa nje siyathi ukuthi isikhathi sesikolwa sisizgena nga 8 Msuthu encane uyaphuma lo mfana nga 2 ngalo 2 leli cingo akamuce phela lo mtali lo mthwana ngoba awumade la ebusuku ukuthi wendani nangabe adi kahle ukuthi konke kwesikola sokumixile thishela sokuthole konke lokucondzene nesikola bese uyalithatha ke lecingo kuze sita ugwema nakulokwendeka komsuthu ngoba labantwana vele ngete sakubalekela lokwekuthi letincingo sibathibenisela letinye tintfo letinga sito tesikola ngibe sengena ke kuna kwakho Mkhwanazi ndawucala ngekuveta ukuthi kumcwa ukuthi umfana abe nabo bangani kumcwa ukuthi umfana abe nabo bantfu langahlanganelana nabo kulungelo lakhe kwakona lokho umfana siyathi uthi nedidzingeko thite umfana kumele adlale kudlala kwakhe lo mfana ukwenta nakane bantfu labalingene nabo bantfu la khona kuhlala nabo badlale uyakhula kumfana ngale yondlela kepha ke njengoba sokuthinzile Mkhwanazi kuyenteka ke umfana agcineke sekalahleke endleleni sikakhetha abangani labangasibo kwekucala nje lesingakuveta kungaba ngilokho ukuthi na ufikile esikoleni ungumntwana wabona ukuthi ngathi bese ngikhethe nangu Walter ukuthi abe ngumngani wami kepha Walter ngiyabona ukuthi tento takhe atika qondzana nalemifundisi nalitimfundiso tami lengitithole ekhaya mina Walter ngathi nasiphuma esikolweni uthanda akuhamba phe kungena edolobheni ngingamboni twentani Walter ngathi nasiphuma esikolweni khona timva tenda ku noma ke nalasi esikolweni banifana bayaganga kakhulu Nangabe ngimbona nje Walter ukuthi kunedinfo la tentako letinga siko kahle kumele ke bese sengiyabuka nami ukuthi ngabe ngiyafuna niqhubeka ngibe ngumngani wa Walter. Kakhulu siyabakhuthaza abantu bana ukuthi umbuke lo mngani wakho ukuthi ngabe lenfo la yentako nami nangitimbanza kanyana naye bangakujabulela yena ekhaya lokho lengkwentako. Sikhulumisa yona ke Mkhwanazi le peer pressure ngoba siyathi ukuthi umntwana uhlala isikhathi lesiningi kakhulu esikolweni. Nakafike nje nakahamba ekhaya umntwana ngasikise ekseni uyoza uyenza hambame ngcenye nga 4. Sonke lesikhathi lesinye unebangane esikolweni angithi umntali utazambone kahle umfana nini ngempela sonto ngoba nakabuya umfana esikolweni kude esikhathi sekuhlala naye phansi umbuto ethi bekunjani esikolweni nako konke lokho sithi ke kulendzaba yalo peer pressure ke noma nalendzaba yekhetha abangani kuhlukene kabili Mkhwanazi ungabakhetha abangani labakahle labatawuba nemthelela lenhle empilweni yakho ungumntwana umngani lokahle ke Mkhwanazi ngumngani lokanjani ngumngani lokhona kokusida nawe ungumntwana nilingene nje nihlangene kanye kanye lokhona kokubonisa ukuthi emngani wami ngaba njani yalo sihambe siyodadisha loko ke sithi info lenhle kulomfana ubese nawe uyabona ke ukuthi hey ngathi Hlonipha uhlala dadisha onke lamalanga nami asengikophe ngifanele nana ngihlonipha nga 6 nami ngihambe ngodadisha ngoba umngane wami Hlonipha uhlala ngithinsa ukuthi hey mngane socalile nikudadisha info lenhle leyo futhi lemsidako lomntwana labo ke banifana lesingathi cishe banemagoli lacisha fani ngoba bayakhona kubonisana ngelikusasa labo phinze futhi umngane lomuhle Nguloyo lotathi kuwe nakakubona ukuthi uphumela inhlonipha ngathi sowuqala kuganga noma sowune kuphendula thishela eklasini akukhuthi athi mngani wami akwendiwa lokho kumele sihambise inhlonipha embili loyo mngani loyo utagcina nawe ufana utifananisa naye ngezathu sekuthi ubona lento lenhle la yentako nalala kukhuthata ngayo leyo ke sithi ngile positive peer pressure lokuthi ufune ukufananisa nemngani wakho ngento lenhle hayi ngalokuphi Bese ke kuba nana i peer pressure lebathi i negative Mkhwanazi lokhanza ukuthi labangani noma lo mngani wakho ukuthi wonsa ngentsambo lebolile ufune ukufananisa naye ngetinfo letingasido lowati kahle ukuthi nasekhathi takufake ngingene ndawubekisa bangani kuke kwendeka ukuthi banifana bafunde ngedicase tehlukene esikolweni lo mngani lomubi ngilotathi kuwe asambe Walter udathe ekhaya ungena nga 8 ube wade kahle ukuthi ungena nga 11 Usuka ekhaya ngalo 8 siqale sijike la emahlathini sento lokho lesikwendako noma siphuma esikolweni ngabo 11 emini kepha sifike ekhaya nga 5 entsamba masithi sibhutile kuphuma namuhla loyo mngani loyo ngilotathi lamkhathini kulesikhathi leso uthola isikhathi ke lo mngani kwekuthathi kube Walter asesihambe siyosoma namantombatana asesihambe siyofuna emacherry uyakubona lokho ukufaka engotini ngoba nawu tathi fananisa naye kuthi ngoba hlonipha nenthombi nami ngifuna kuba nenthombi uthi nasona le nthombi yakho kunetimvu ke kumele bese uyadenda nawu thumfu yamthanda ukhanze abantu fana sebayalalana kulokulalana kwabo sebadibeka engotini yethu bangathula tifo letiningi noma ukhanze ukuthi Ntombatana so yakhulelwa kanti isikhathi singakefiki sithi nje kafishane Mkhwanazi bangani bakhona behlukene kabili kunemngani lomuhle kunemngani lomuphi banifana abakhona ukuthi khethela bangani ukuthi ngabe mina ngifuna lonjani nangabe sekwentekile wagileka wakhetha umngani longakutheleli wena ngetinfo letinhle ungesabi kumshintsha loyo mngani ukhethe lomuhle umngani noma ngabe ke senibe bangani
engcenye naqala ka grade 1 yalona ka grade 5 ngoba phela abantu bayashintsha ngekhamba kwesikhathi engcenye kwangumngani wami lebeka kahle seka grade 1 kepha ke nasifika grade 5 soyaqala uyabhema songenela tidzakamiza ungesabi kumshintsha loyo mngani wena kumcwathi utata ukuthi usukaphi nekuthi uyapi nangabe magoli etfange fani kumele vele ngitikweshise kulo mngani loyo ngifunela ongathi nemagoli acisha afane newami angicine lapho mkhwanazi
cha ngiyakuva temhlanga ubeka yona ngosi ngithandzile nje nayo ibeka le ndzaba yanathi incingo. Ukuthi le tincingo vele usho kona ngoku ukuthi labadala abadigatse le tincingo. Kunjalo futhi ke lucingo liyakwazi ukuthi lumikiswe le kulaba labangibona abasebenza ndzaba tincingo. Lukwazi ukuthi livaleke lokuthi liye kule tindzawo letikhona lesibukela ngabantwana. Ngaleyo ndlela nawo ngumtali kulungelo lakho lokuthi ukwende lokho. Lapho usuke ufikela yena lo mntwana futhi ke usuke futhi usupporta le goal lakhe lokuthi kwakhe kutsi abuke imfundo nawe kusuke udlala ke inzima yakho ngumntwana ukuthi usupport le goal lakhe ngekonda lokho akusilo ucala abadala akusilo hlukubeda lilungelo lo mntwana kodwa kusuke kukusida lo mntwana ngobe nemthetho webantwana uyasho ukuthi umntali ngomuntu wecala lokufuneka andlale inzima ekukhuliseni umntwana. Ngakho ke kumcoka lokuthi asidlale lenzima abadali, sidlale ngendlela yonke lengiyona ikhona ibhaliwe emthethweni wekuthi ukhuliswa njani umntwana. Ngobe silive ungumntali, umthetho ayikumuci lesigaba sakho sekuba ngumntali. Kuphela le mithetho iyakubambisa ukuthi usese ngumntali, caphela le tinto ledi nalendi kuze kuthi lombana atakhuliseka ayiphambili. Uyatsinza ngoze ukuthi usafunda usese esikolweni ngumntwana. Kwende kavela ukukhetha bangani lababa. Ukukhanze sosenkingeni. Ukukhanze sokhulelo. So ngumntwana. Vele lapho selimele le goli lakho labo lidelela esikolweni. Sengilapho khona sekufuneka bese sekuyabuka lokuthi njengalokho sokulesimo. So sidakala kanjani ke wena ukuthi uphume manje. Kulesimo losongene kuzo. Akusiyo ke indzaba yanamuhla lenamsuthu. Indzaba yangalelinye ilanga lapho khona staphinde sitibuke le tindzaba tekuthi ke bantwana yini lenkinga labahlangana nato letikolweni ikakhulu sibuke le ndzaba tekukhulelwa kwabantwana basesikolweni. Lokubuhlungu ke wena Walter nawe Sidney. Sikhathi sethu sesihambile sekungaba nje kusho amagama egcina msuthu ukuthi ke ingabe ubabambisa kuthini badali basemakhaya bakhulisa abantwana.
Hey batali ababakhuthathe abantu bababo ukuthi bathandise incwadi babathengele phela naleti incwadi ukuthi bakhone ukufundzela nje baphindze futhi babakhulule abantwana baye ema library kuyofunda khona lokukhulu kakhulu Hlonipha lapha ukuthi umfana kufuna athi ukuthi konke lo lokwentekako lemfundo ngeyakhe iyawusita yena kufuna ke gcineni akhone kutimela umfana asebende angagadwa kuyamsita ke lokho ukuthi noma safike euniversity akhone lokuqhubeka athi aphumelele ngoba euniversity ngila ukhanza ukuthi umfana sowutimele khona batali siyabonga ngiso sikhathi Walter Nkambule uyakuvalelisa
cha kule ndzaba yebantfana nebangani mtali siyakukhuthaza ukuthi ubadi bangani bemthana wakho na ukhona futhi ubadi nebatali balomngani walomntwana khona nangabe baphumelana into ukhona kusheshu baconzise lokuvalelisa komlaleli ngiSidney Dlamini sithi mphela sonthwe beyindle
hawo sebashilo balingani bami mtali ekhaya ngiyathemba nekuthi nabo bantwana bebalalela ekhaya lengingakusho nje ukuthi ke sisasebenta sibambisene emakhaya nebatali safunda isikolo sibantwana asathi lokuthi lendzaba yekuthi ube neligoli ngiyona imcoka kakhulu lokufuneka ukuthi futhi usebentele leligoli yati ungumvana usahlala phansi usabuke amagoli akho uqalile umnyaka ticalile isikolo yati ukuthi wena lokukulethela isikolweni yini ngaleyo ndlela utakwathi ukuthi ke ube ngumuntu ukusasa dawe kwadiwe ukuthi kalabani bani waphuma dokotela kube kushiwo kuwe ungumntwana ngalawo magama ngisho ngithi kawo sinifisela liphasika lelihle bonlalela usekhaya uNkulunkulu ngathi angaba nathi sonke sisesophasikeni kulabo labahamba ubaya khona etindzaweni labo yokugubha khona liphasika awusithi indlelanhle niphephe emigwaqweni Hlonipha Mkhwanazi soyandivalelisa siyabonana efika indlela yakho
siyabona.